I was wondering how old my water heater is.
Why would you be wondering about that?
I lead a boring life. No, seriously, I am thinking of replacing it with a solar model.
Well, there are ways you can determine this.
Such as?
Fortunately, nearly all water heaters included a sticker that tells when it was manufactured.
Oh, really? I will have to look for that.
It is standard practice for oil, gas or electric water heaters. This does not tell you when the heater was installed, but the label will tell you when it was manufactured, serviced and inspected.
Well, I guess I better hunt up that water heater label.
If you are lucky, it will be immediately obvious. However, some manufacturers encode the water heater label in the serial number of the product.
How would I find that if my water heater has the date of manufacture encoded within the label?
Well, first you put on your Sherlock Holmes hat and then you may need to consult a chart.
Consult a chart? Where do I find this mysterious chart?
There are websites that will tell you how to find the codes and the heater dates. However, I think you have an American water heater. You told me that before. They are a company that has a certain code. The first two digits indicate the year of the manufacture and the last two digits indicate the week.
Well, I think I will be able to figure it out. How did you get so smart anyway?
A few years ago I figured out how to find out the age of heaters when I replaced my old water heater with a solar-powered version. I remember what I found out. Aren't you the lucky one to have a smart and modest friend like me?